we know that there are many dimensions apart from the three that we exist in as an everyday thing. I think science said a few years ago they knew there were upwards of 10 dimensions. These all intersect and have their space-time right in our own timeline. So I do not see that it would be a difficult problem for someone whose vibrational frequency were to in some way be affected to jump into one of these other dimensions temporarily, spontaneously, interact on that dimension and then fall back into the frequency of this dimension, of this dimension. We know that a minute,